skating keeps your mind free and you seem to fly sometimes. My name is Chamba Tsetan and I'm from Kargyam, which is in the eastern part of Ladakh. Ladakh, it's in the northwest of India. It's in the Himalayas. We have different origin people. There are some from eastern Ladakh. My region is originated from Tibet and China. And there is Nubra Valley. They are originated from Baltistan. We have majority of Buddhism and then Muslim. Ladakh is the only place in India having ice for long period and having hockey. You know, that is why here we got to play hockey and it's my aim to learn life lesson from hockey. It is said that it starts with the army. They have started hockey in Ladakh. I thought hockey is quite dangerous, you know. When I got to see my senior roaming around in the ring, and it made me so curious to learn hockey and fly sometime as they are flying. I just started playing hockey only 5 years back in 2009 when I was here at Segmol as a foundation student. Now, Segmol, it is an NGO, it's an institute that used to work with government to reform education system in Ladakh and used to build schools in remote areas. Some of the life lessons you got to learn from hockey is leadership, teamwork, and you need to be disciplined while you're playing. Segmol really saves people from the problem because when they get fell in 10th grade, they seem to go to the city and drive car. They run out of school and Segmol help them in keeping away from all this bad stuff, you know. At the same time, they get to learn life lesson. I mean, because here at campus, it is student running all the activities. They make the ice rink. They make everything. It seems like they are doing everything. They learn to live by themselves. I play offense in hockey. thing is, India really doesn't have a good team, and it is not possible for India to have a good team in 10, 15 years. That is why my dream for the future is that I'll do my master's in biology, and then I wish to be a professor in college. Learn to work as a team when you are playing a game. You meet different people, you make different friends. It's, yeah, part of the game. That's what you get to learn from hockey.